All right, guys, we are here on platform 10, awaiting yet another iconic train here in Switzerland. It is the Bernina Express. We are in Chur, and we are ready to take off.
Nächster Halt, Filizou. Next stop, Filizou.
On board the bathroom in the Bernina Express. And for these sightseeing trains, this is definitely one of the biggest bathrooms that you'll find. It has a toilet with a lot of space around it. Kind of a basic sink and shower area and trash, paper towels, and a mirror for you. So not much to this bathroom. It is really big and there are handicap accessible railings here, so that's good. But we're gonna go outside the bathroom here and take a look, because I want to show you something right outside the door here. So if you don't have a seat that faces the side you want, right next to the bathroom here, there's a huge picture window where you can come out and take pictures, and that's something that should be taken advantage of, because you're not gonna always have the view you want. So take a look at this. Also good if you're on the inside, like in the four people section, if you're on the two seats on the inside and a good section's coming up, you can definitely come back here to get your pictures or your video. Thank you.
now in the most spectacular part of the Albula line. Like a merry-go-round, the train snakes its way higher through spiral tunnels and crosses the valley from one side to the other four times. The view from the window becomes disorientating.
Thank you.
Alright, so we got a quick stop, quick, really cold stop here at Alp Grum. We have about 15 minutes to take pictures and look around. Just make sure that you're really cozied up because it's really cold up here.
Thank you.
We just got off the train here in Campocologno, Switzerland, which is the last station before you get to Italy. Now, we didn't want to go into Italy today, so we got off here. It's just another station that's due to Toronto. And then we're going to catch the train all the way back to Chur, Switzerland, this afternoon. So, a few things about the trip. We rode in first class. There's also second class. And it was included with our Swiss pass. If you have the Swiss pass, you can do this almost for free. You do need to get a seat reservation online, which costs 10 francs, which is about $10 per person to do that. If you are riding from Chur south towards Toronto, you definitely 100% want to be on the right side of the train the whole way there. I think there was only one time I looked out the left side. The rest of the time, every single side is out the right side. Now online, you can't really tell which side is going to be which, but for your benefit, we booked the side that had just the two seats. There's one side with two seats and one side with four seats. And on our train, the side with the two seats was on the right. So if you're gonna take your best guess, I would book the side with the two seats if you're going south, and I would book it the other way around if you're going north.